You see, kid, you're either a pussy slayer or a sussy player.